Hi, everyone. Brian the Singing Cowboy here. It's come to my attention that some of you are a little confused as to what's a recyclable, what's an organic, and where to dispose of it when you're finished with it. Well, I'm here to clear all that up with this little ditty that I wrote. I hope you like it.
If it's food for your stomach, or if you ate from it, that sounds organic to me. If it's what you've been drinking, well, that's got me thinking, recycling is where it should be. Now you know just what to do. Beverages go in blue, and food and plates should always go in green. So just think about this ditty, and you'll be sitting pretty. You'll be doing your part to keep the ballpark clean.
Well, I hope you learned a little something. If it's something you drank out of, that's a recyclable, and that goes in the blue bin. And organics, that goes in green, and that's anything you ate right off of. Now, has anybody seen a horse? Ah, that's my ride.